and do not hear it, but carefully listen to it repeatedly. Then you can tell prelude, motif, variation, and finale part. When you feel classical music is not that boring, try to multi-movement pieces. This is UK Symphony Orchestra concert schedule. They have 3 concerts every semester. If you are a student of UK, the ticket is free. So I strongly recommend you to go to the concert. Going to concerts leads you to classical music world. Any questions?
Where did you get the schedule?
In the single tally hall.